Okay, I got a problem with this. This is not my type of thing. But okay, so I get the gist of what it is. But I'll make an attempt. But I'm just telling you, if somebody were to send me something like this, I would say, no, this is not me. Hi, Dennis Chambers here. Just want to give you a little insight on my learning curve or the process of what I do when I first hear a song for the first time. I sit and listen to it first, dissect it, and then try to play it. The artist is Tool, and the song is called Schism.
The band is Tool. The song is Schism.
Schism. The song is called Schism, and the group's called Tool. Okay, I got a problem with this. This is not my type of thing.
And that's why we chose the song.
Uh-huh, okay, all right. See, in my younger days, this would be right up my goddamn alley here.
We're gonna open the video with that.
That's a great song, man. I gotta get that. And which album is that off of?
Is it Lateralis?
Lateralis.
So, okay. Listening to this for the first time, the first thing I listened for is the style. Second thing I listened to was the time signature, just like anybody else. This song seemed like it's drifting in and out of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 6, 7, and then in the bridge it drifts into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, and 6, if I remember correctly. So it's just to catch those two things. And bring them together and try to, you know, play the song. Also listening to what the bass is doing, which I'm not sure if I know there's bass there, I just couldn't hear it too well. Just want to put the disclaimer in there, okay? This is not my cup of tea of doing this. So I'm going to give it.